Hi, I'm Yoram Solomon, founder of Large Scale Creativity, where we help corporate America out-innovate the startups. I'm also the author of From Startup to Maturity. This book is the summary of my two-year research done for my doctoral degree between 2008 and 2010. In The Innovator's Dilemma, Clayton Christensen described how startups disrupt markets while mature companies fail. Teresa Amabile wrote an article in Harvard Business Review called How to Kill Creativity that inspired my current book, How to Unkill Creativity. And she wrote that creativity gets killed more often than not in established companies, and not because managers have a vendetta against creativity, but simply because they're doing the right things for their company. My research was aimed in answering two questions. First, are people more creative in startup companies than they are in mature companies? And second, why? It is a qualitative, exploratory study. The research was done in the technology sector, which at the time was a $1.4 trillion segment. There are 21 cases of company pairs. In each case, there was a startup with less than 200 employees, not profitable yet, compared to a Fortune 200, mostly public company, on the other hand. From Startup to Maturity has six parts. The first one is an introduction and the questions we are going to answer. Why is that important? The second one is a literature review. What was the research that was done before mine and what it had concluded? It is a good setup to what I was going to research. The third one, the methodology. How did I go about researching? What were the methods? What were the tools? How did I decide who the participants are? The fourth one are the results. What did I find out? It is both qualitative and quantitative with some statistical data. The fifth one, a discussion of those results. What can we deduct from it? What can we learn? How can we apply it? And finally, the sixth part are the actual 20 cases, the 20 comparisons, and how the participants told their stories. In February of 2010, I defended this dissertation. It took 89 minutes. And I managed to explain why are people more creative in startup companies than they are in mature companies. I heard the final words, congratulations, Dr. Solomon. That's when I was awarded my degree. But the first question through my head was, so what, who cares? How can that help anyone? It took me a while to realize that what I have discovered is not only why people are more creative in startup companies than mature ones, but actually it gave me the tools to help corporate America out-innovate the startups by increasing the level of creativity of their own people on a repeatable manner. Publishing this research and this book made me start Large-Scale Creativity and also the work on my current book, Unkill Creativity, How Corporate America Can Out-Innovate Startups. Join me in my journey to find out the answers to those questions. For more information, look at our website, LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook. From Startup to Maturity is available on Amazon. Once again, I'm Yoram Solomon, author of From Startup to Maturity and founder of Large Scale Creativity. Thank you for watching.